Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following error notification while I try to open my Valorant and it says we could not install your required dependency. Please try again. Restart your computer or reach out to our player support team. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that this is a type of update notification. So if you get this message, just press update and it will automatically starts to updating. So once the updating process is completed, now it will automatically shows that same login page. So no problem. So at same time, some users are get the same error message after they press this update option. So if you have the same problem, just follow me friends. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your run command section and then type services.msc. So now it shows me all Windows services. So I try to locate the service called VGC and simply click to open it. So now I try to change the startup type to automatic and then start the service. So once the service is started, just click to save these changes and then close this window. So next you can open that same run command section. So now this time you can type %localappdata% and then hit to enter. So here you can search that Valorant folder and click to open it and also open the saved folder. So finally you can click to delete all the subfolders. So once you done this processes, just close all the windows and restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time try to access your Valorant. And if maybe again it asks for the update process, so you can just do it. So friends, some YouTube video shows, if you get this message, just uninstall that Valorant and then freshly install the new Valorant setup file. So my suggestion is, this is a waste of time. So if they ask for the update process, so you can click to update your Valorant. So otherwise, if update is not works, just try this method. So anyway, if this trick maybe not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, TechArns. And thanks for watching.